Israel created the strip because its plan to remove Palestinians by force in 1948 was to move them to the north, to Lebanon and Syria, to the east, to Jordan, and to the south, to Egypt. But Egypt refused to get to receive the Palestinian refugees. So Israel decided to give up a small part of Palestine called the Gaza Strip. It's 2% of Palestine. Created this rectangle that you can see on the map and pushed hundreds of thousands of Palestinians from central and south Palestine into the Gaza Strip.